This is Trip. Welcome to my channel. I hope you will consider subscribing, liking, sharing, and commenting. I love to read comments and love to reply to them. Today we're going to be dining on these Chick-fil-A chicken minis. The chicken minis. Now these are one of the most popular of all the Chick-fil-A breakfasts, of all the breakfasts I mean. The chicken minis is one of the most popular, based on some survey that I'm reading. The survey encompassed all the food chains. Give me a couple of sauces here too. Here's some pepper, some salt, okay. A little Chick-fil-A bag, a little chicken. Is it upside down? Don't know. Ask the girl there which sauces go best with this, because I didn't know. I've never had any of these before. So here's one. It's a zesty, I should have had my glasses, buffalo, zesty buffalo, and the other is sweet and spicy sriracha. I asked for the spiciest one. Well, we'll see. Maybe I just open them both. Let's see how that is. Don't want to get it all on my little table. I'll just pick the one I like the best. Don't need a plate for this. I'm not going to use my fork and my knife either. I did that in one of my earlier videos, and it looked kind of weird when you're having some fast foods. You don't need any kind of a formal, elegant plate or a knife and a fork for it. But it does add a little bit of class to it. Jasmine green tea. Okay. To your health. Especially to mine. Like I said, this is one of the most popular fast food breakfasts of all time. Let's see if it lives up to its reputation. The little hen, the little chicken. Now I kind of wish I had a little plate for this, but we can improvise. Is it? It's just a little, one of the little nice biscuits, and a little piece of chicken here. Chick-fil-A says these are bite-sized Chick-fil-A nuggets, nestled in a warm, mouth-watering mini yeast rolls. These are little yeast rolls that are lightly coated with honey butter spread. Well, this is the actual, let's take it out of the biscuit. There's the actual size. Maybe you can see, I don't see much glisten to that. But anyway, that's all right. It's probably already soaked into there, soaked into the, yeah, the batter. I'm not gonna have any pepper this time. I'm just gonna try the sauce. But first, we'll have one. And there were four here. And they were $3.40. Where's my receipt? Come on, I had it right here. It was actually, yeah, $3.49. I got a 10% discount, you know, a senior discount off of that. But, you know, before tax, the normal price is $3.49 for these four. Okay. Now, let's try this in this nice little sauce. Spicy sriracha. I'm just eating the biscuit now to see how it tastes by itself. Sort of a bland taste, but then again, that's how yeast rolls are. And I just want to try this little piece of chicken by itself. First word that came to my mind when I bit into it was dreamy. I don't know why, but just dreamy. It has that a really good, nice seasoned flavor to it. Okay. I'm going to try a little bit more of the just the yeast roll by itself. It reminds me of in grammar school, these rolls do. Lunchroom ladies fix the most wonderful meals. Now some more of that sriracha. Darn, there's the train. I hope it waits for me. less bread and more chicken. Now, let's try the buffalo sauce. Got a pinch on it this time. Now the buffalo sauce is the spiciest, but there's so little. There's too little chicken, you know, so if you're dipping this in the sauce, you're just getting a bunch of saucy bread, and I don't care about that. I mean, it's still good bread. Good little rolls. Each of these little biscuits, I mean, each of these four servings here, the four count, they have 360 calories, 13 grams of fat, about 40 grams of carbs, and 19 or 20 grams of protein. Delicious jasmine tea goes with it so well. So the young lady there, beautiful smile, she took off the discount and said, you gave me the senior discount. You trying to tell me I'm old or something? She smiled real big. Laughed about that. And then when I left, she said, have a blessed day. And I said, you have one too. I don't know which one I like the best. I'm going to take the last bite with this sriracha sauce. Maybe two bites. Delicious. I guess that's about it. I think we covered all the bases. I'm so glad that you joined me, and I hope you're having a good day and a good week whenever you watch this. And all the best to you. Peace out.